A part-time county judge in Colorado has been arrested on suspicion of driving under the influence in Kansas. The Denver Post reports Baca County Judge Deborah Gunkel was arrested outside Tribune, Kansas, on August 17. Greeley County, Kansas, Prosecutor Charles Moser said no decision has been made on filing charges. No phone number could be found for Gunkel. The newspaper says her attorney didn't return a phone call or email. Court records show Gunkel pleaded guilty in October to driving under the influence in Colorado and was given a deferred sentence, meaning that case could be dismissed if she doesn't commit another crime for 2 years and completed other requirements.